You are as I once was, a man of genius. Together, we can explore the farthest reaches of our universe.
No. I've learned from your mistake. I will not follow your path. Up you go! Blob released. Friendly drone out.
Layer mine there!
Mine deployed!
Gun emplacement there! Finish it off!
Bring him down!
It's mine! Making more of them! Shield him down! Hit it now! You got a
hand over
here! Are you okay?
Get down!
These drones are pretty damn helpful!
Using mind control. Upsy daisy then! Friendly blob!
Mind that area!
Mine deployed!
Make that shot count!
Off control!
Sorry, shot!
Man, you're wounded!
Sniper, get down!
Let's heal up!
Commander, are you okay?
We're big dogs! Need orders!
Calling in a drone.
Here go the shields!
Get down!
Repositioning!
Distract the enemy!
We need a turret!
Gun deployed!
Safety off! Here they come!
Up. That helps!
Up you go!
Okay.
Watch it!
Sub released. Friendly drone out. Jets. Upsy-daisy, then. Friendly blob. Calling in a drone. Up you go. Let me change his mind. Released. Friendly drone out.
Watch out!
Calling in a drone. Friendly blob. Using mind control. Heal up. Upsy daisy then. Blob released. Friendly drone out. Friendly blob! Let me change his mind. Blob released. Using mind control. Friendly blob! Calling in a drone! Heal up, Jets!
Oh, that took quite a couple of tries, though. Oh, really?
No, what the hell?
Oh, hi.
Are you okay?
Three mutons. Three freaking mutons. Really? Damn! Jeez. Six mutons. Six freaking mutons.
Cloak up, Agent!
Cloaking!
I need medical aid.
Wow.
I got you.
Oh, well, come on. Run.
Run! Run! What the shit's happening? What the hell's happening?
Assist me!
Oh no no no! Run! Run!
Activate cloak.
Open now. Medic.
Nope. Sorry.
I know. Jesus, that's ridiculous. I am very sorry, but you've got to die for the greater good.
Barrier down. Now to start integration.
You must not do this.
I love how the mutants just stand there after that, like,
Send help now.
I'm on it.
Well, unfortunately, we didn't get the one where none of the agents die. But hey. Let's get Sinclair back. I got the other guy because he had a cloak, but yeah, something happened to him, let's just say. Newman. Oh, let's get Hodvin again. He keeps trying to kill himself anyway.
Reinforcements inbound.
Okay.
Origin is the truth. Stand down.
So do we really need reinforcements if that's what he's gonna do? It's like a form of unification government. Okay.
Now, it is complete.
And then what happened?
We had control of the ship, the Ethereal and I. We could feel everything in the Mosaic network. I could communicate with every remaining outsider on Earth. The potential was amazing. These creatures came here to conquer, but Mosaic allowed me to reason with them. I was able to convince them to rebuild our world in exchange for their freedom. We worked with them to dismantle and hide what we could. We had to destroy what we weren't able to conceal. We did manage to save a small amount of their technology for study. The things we'll be able to learn from them will be incredible.
And the outsiders themselves?
Unfortunately, given all that happened, we could not offer them asylum on our planet.
Really?
We returned control of their ship and allowed them to continue their search for a new world.
A questionable decision. Even with the outsiders gone, evidence remained.
No, I'm not comfortable with deception, but the story seems to have worked. The areas that we couldn't hide have been sealed off. I'm told that our associates in the National Archives are busy erasing any trace of those locations. Soon, there won't be any evidence of the outsider invasion. No one will ever know that we've had contact with a species from another world.
This lie will hold?
I'm not comfortable with the idea, but yes, anyone who could reveal the truth is already part of XCOM, or not around.
What are the infected?
After research, and with the help of Mosaic, we were able to clear the infection. Fortunately, upon awakening, the sleepwalkers had no memory of anything that had happened.
Fortunate. And the other creature?
The Ethereal broke our bond shortly after the outsiders left our world. Its status, its location, and its intent are unknown.
Understood, Doctor. That'll be all for now.
Interesting. Also, a little hint of the music from the actual XCOM enemy unknown. Or enemy within, depends on which one you want to call it. I have a feeling this is copyrighted, so I'm going to have to keep talking over the top of it. But there we go. That's the achievement for doing on the highest level of difficulty. So, yay. I don't know. I just wish I didn't have to continuously speak over this. Maybe I'll just mute the audio and then, you know, let the credits roll. But I'm pretty sure this is actually copyrighted music. I'm pretty sure I've heard that before. Yep, I've definitely heard that before, which is unfortunate, because I'm going to have to just keep talking. Anyway, yeah. A lot of it was done by 2K, apparently, it seems. But, I don't really know. Anyway, what do I think about the game? It's alright, it's a new take on it, if you know what I mean. It's interesting to see how they went about it, but I'm not sure about the shooting mechanics. It's a bit all over the place in the way of shooting. The mechanics are a bit off, and just in general, it seems thrown together and haphazard and in effect a money-making scheme in a way. The story was okay, a bit predictable in a way though. But still. It reminds me a lot of Mass Effect as well. I think they were trying to do a lot of the... what's it called? Oh, there was a game. There's a game that was that was in the Dubai desert. I'm trying to remember the name of it right now. This is terrible. Also, excuse me, I'm going to have some chewing gum. I can't think of it right now. Anyway, I think they took a lot of influence from that game. I can't remember, which is terrible. You know, the one that made a lot of influence because Pete Evans said, you just wanted to have fun and stuff, and you, that's why you joined the army, and it's like, ah. When it was actually talking about the gamer itself. In effect, it was meant to be a slap in the face to the person. You wanted to feel like a hero. But, yeah. In my opinion, they tried to do that kind of thing, but I don't think it really worked that well. Because it just kind of came across as confused and shallow and like, eh. Don't get me wrong, I kind of liked the idea, but I didn't understand why Carter suddenly flipped out and went, no, the horrible thing. It's control me, so it's evil, right? Anyway, I'll probably, actually I don't know what I'll do. Talk over the top and continue talking. Yes, I don't really like singing over the top of this either, personally. I'm sorry. Maybe what I'll just do is mute the audio from now on, but whatever. Anyway, that was XCOM Enemy Unknown. It's up to you what you... No? Not XCOM Enemy Unknown, XCOM the Bureau, you tit. It's up to you, did you think it was okay or not? It was alright, it was very standard though, in my opinion. And I don't really think they should have done it. It was an interesting adventure, but I don't think it really worked. They can't exactly go halfway through and then find it doesn't work and then go, ah well, we'll just have to drop the game then. They have to release it at that time, especially the cost of games nowadays. So, eh. Shrug. Anyway. Very blues. It's not quite four bar blues though. Yeah, it's not quite four bar blues, but it's almost there. Yeah, sorry, just thinking about that song there. Like, it's not... it's almost Four Bar Blues, which is... I can't remember exactly, but it's like... dun 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 dun. You know, or maybe I'm just, you know, talking a lot of crap. Ha! UK quality assurance? Saying nothing. Localization Q&A technicians. China quality assurance? Wow! I'm sorry, but why are we going for Chinese ones and all that? I've never quite understood that. If we play the game in English, why doesn't it just give us your English ones? Instead of going into the Chinese and Asian ones. I think we've gone through all the European ones, so I think I'll leave it there. And until next time, all the best, and I hope you enjoy. That's finally XCOM Enemy Un... No! That is finally XCOM The Bureau finished. So, until then, all the best, and I hope you enjoyed.